name's Melissa, and I have this condition.
Hi, Melissa. I lose my memory, and I'm basically kind of half-ish, half-human.
One day, I went up to my mother, and I said, "What's a cheeseburger?" And she said, "Oh, you don't know what a cheeseburger is. We just had McDonald's yesterday."
What is Pampers? I completely forgot, Mother. And also, what is, her Gucci? I really don't.
We went shopping yesterday. How do you not remember? You know what? I'm gonna disown you. Bye, get out.
Mom, I had to live in the library. And then there was this boy named Diva 46, and then when I see him, I start to blush, so I start sharding my pants and hoping he finds it attractive. And then he leaves, I know he's totally into me.
And then one day, basically, my mother had another child, and I was kind of jealous, just a little bit. But I was like, good for you! And then obviously, we were both auditioning for the main character in this new movie, and then I got the lead role, and my half-sister got the tree. And then she was so jealous, and every boy started to like me.
And then when I was 42, a guy that was like 75 asked me out on a date, and I was like, yes, we can get into the anyway, I don't want to get cancelled and copyrighted because I sound just like Doja. Like, seriously, we should have a collab. And then basically, whilst I was on the date, he asked if, even though I met him like 2 seconds ago, he asked if he wanted to marry me. And I, of course, said yes. Age totally doesn't matter. Anyway, it's just still like 50 year. I'm not even good at maths. So, like, it's just a 50-year difference. So, anyway, we got married and have 16 kids, and then we lived happily ever after.